So welcome to number 16, Hollyville Heights. This is the view, and that's the Friary, the top of the Opera House, and Rose Street Church, and there's pedestrian access. So it's a few minutes walk, and this is the entrance. We've got a small entrance hallway. Floor, and then a further hallway, interior hallway, so this door can be closed for heat purposes, and you've got your hallway. This is the first bedroom. It is big enough to take a double bed, but currently just holds the dryer. Although there is a new washer dryer in the kitchen, wardrobe, and again your view of the church. There's a hot press with dual immersion and shelving. And heating is by means of economy 7 storage heating. But as it's a first floor apartment, it is actually quite warm. This is sitting room, lounge, dining area. The apartment does also have an open fire. It currently just has an electric coal effect fire slotted in, but you can change it to a solid fuel fire if you wish. It's got a granite hearth, mahogany mantelpiece, tile inlay, seating area, and a dining area. So this is a very large and spacious room, laminated floor. Nice greenery outside. And it's through to the kitchen area. So there's waste and eye level units. There's a fridge freezer, electric hob and oven, and a new washer dryer. That washer dryer is only 2 months old. Window. That's the size of the sitting room lounge area. There is a master bedroom then, through here. Spacious room with a nice bay window, double bed, and a bay window. It also has an ensuite with tiled floor and a Triton shower. Fully tiled walls as well. Extractor fan and water basin. There's also a main bathroom, very spacious, tiled floor with bath and fully tiled walls. WC and WHB. The hallway also has tiled floor. And both of the bedrooms are carpeted. There's a parking space. Hollyville Heights is a very sought after development here in Wexford Town, as it's so close to the main street and all the amenities. It was a Kieran Doyle built apartment as well. So if you'd like to arrange an actual viewing, please don't hesitate to contact me, Carol Jackson. Thank you.